بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. We begin by praising Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in the best way fit His glory and His majesty. And we send blessing and salutation to our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, to his family, to his companions, and to all of them who follow their path to the day we meet Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. My brothers and sisters, did you ever thought that the Laylatul Qadr sometime can be in the nights which are not the odd nights? Of course, the answer should be no, because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he told us in Hadith al-Sahih, because the Laylatul Qadr is from the odd numbers of the 10 nights of Ramadan, which means could be 21, 23, 25, 27, 29. But the question is, what I mean by sometime could be the Laylatul Qadr, not in odd numbers, because of the mistake what can be done by looking in the moon, especially in this Ramadan, we couldn't look, couldn't see the sight of the moon. And this is from the hikmah of Allah, from His wisdom, to we have to look in the moon with our naked eye. سُمُوا لِرُؤْيَتِهِ وَفْثُرُوا لِرُؤْيَتِهِ فَيَهُمْ عَلَيْكُمْ فَقْدِرُوا لَهُ. The Prophet says, you fast when you see the new moon, and you break the fast also when you see. But if you don't see it, فَيَهُمْ عَلَيْكُمْ, you cannot see, there's a lot of cloud. We do not use the calculator. Why? Because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, نَحْنُ أُمَّةٌ أُمِّيَّةٌ لَا نَكْتُبُ وَلَا نَحْسُبُ. Where Ummah was come to the Deen of Allah, where Ummah, where we are Ummiya, which means we are not learned. We don't know how to write, neither we know how to calculate. And then the Prophet goes on in the same hadith, and he says, إِنَّمَا الشَّهْرُ هَكَذَا هَكَذَا هَكَذَا, or he says, أَوْ هَكَذَا, which means, and he says the month could be 30, or could be 29. So why the Prophet used this word, نَحْنُ أُمَّةٌ أُمِّيَّةٌ? Because when it comes to the Sharia, to the Deen, to the Ibadah, we do not try to use the logic or calculation to figure out how can we worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the wisdom behind that is, so we can be continuously, constantly by worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We can be busy all the time by doing some virtues of some ibadah to worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah azza wa jalla doesn't want from us to become temporary Muslim. Doesn't want from us to become temporary worshippers. Some people, they say, you know, I'm going to hang around in night 20 or 22 or 24 or 26. But when it come 21, I will try to do the ibadah. When it come 23, I can do that. Allah azza wa jalla, He say no, the ibadah which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is looking from us is the ibadah which is all the time. Your life is connected with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because that is the reason Allah created us. وَمَا خَلَقْتُ الْجِنَّ وَالْإِنسَ إِلَّا لِيَعْبُدُونَ. Allah says, I didn't create the jinn, neither human, except for one reason, and that is so they may worship me, the ibadah. So therefore, what I mean by sometime the Laylatul Qadr cannot be in odd numbers, because we didn't saw the moon, and then we made it 30 days, but maybe the Shaban was 29. So the day which is meeting, you mean is the first day of Ramadan, could be the second day of Ramadan, or the first night could be the second night. And like this. So that's why that we as a believer, we have to worship Allah all these 10 days, like is every single night is the night of Laylatul Qadr. That's why Sahaba radiallahu anhum, they was talking and asking Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to they reach the Ramadan 6 months in ibadah, in fasting and ibadah and qiyamul layl. And after the Ramadan was, the party was finished, they was asking Allah to accept from them this Ramadan and to make sure they achieve the Laylatul Qadr 6 months. So when you see that life was always in worship, that's why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala raised the status and give them victory with a little numbers and few preparation. Sa'd ibn Abi al-Waqas, Sa'd ibn Waqas radiallahu anhu, in Ma'arakة al-Qadisiyya, Sa'd ibn Abi Waqas in Ma'arakة al-Qadisiyya, during the night he was walking around the tent of the fighters, and if in one third of the night, and if he was hearing there is a qira'at al-Quran or there is a ibadah, there is worship, he was saying min huna ta'ti an-nasr. He said from this kind of people the victory will come. And then when he was walking to the other tent of the people who didn't have a satellite and Netflix and playing games and listen to the music or watching something. No, they was just regular sleeping, just relaxing. None of this Muharramat. Sa'd ibn Abi Waqas was saying, وَمِنْ هُنَا تَأْتِي هَزِيمًا. And from this side, the destruction comes for the Muslims. So subhanAllah, that's how they were seeing the victory. They were seeing is coming from the people who worship Allah all the time. Not temporary worshippers. Worshippers with a season. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't want that. That's why Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam told us in hadith in Sahih Muslim, يَنْزِلُ رَبُّنَا كُلَّ اللَّيْلَ إِلَى السَّمَاءِ الدُّنْيَا وَذَلِكَ فِي الثُّلُثِ الْأَخِيرِ فَكُلْ هَلْ مِنْ دَاعٍ فَاسْتَجِيبُ لَهُ وهل من سائل فأعطي له وهل من مستغفر فأغفر له. Allah is coming every night in the lower heaven, the way how fit is glory in His majesty. ليس كمثله شيء وهو السميع البصير. The way how fit is glory in His majesty, nothing can be compared with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and He's all hearing and all knowing. And Allah says, anybody invoking me, make dua, ask him for me so I can give it to him. Anybody want to I forgive him so I can forgive him. So what happened with us in those nights? Most of us, if we don't sleep, we want something which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is not pleased. Therefore, my brothers and sisters, we need these 10 nights of Laylatul Qadr to worship Allah every single night, like that night could be the Laylatul Qadr. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us from those people who achieve Laylatul Qadr. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from us, my brother, our worship and our ibadah, and make us the people who worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala even after Ramadan, by fasting, by making Qiyamul Layl, by reciting the book of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. هذا وصلى الله على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه.